Tulsa Public Schools is hosting its first Hispanic Heritage Month Festival today. The festival is going to be at Guthrie Green from 6 until 10 this evening. The district says it's meant to celebrate the cultural diversity of the Hispanic students, families, and staff members. There'll be traditional dance and music performances, Latin American food, and booths with local artists.